When I went to my first ever Pride parade, my parents came with me. That just felt like a big moment for me.
I think feeling affirmed in who you are fluctuates. When you're super young, you feel it a lot, and then as you grow older, you lose touch with it, and then start to peel that away and rediscover who you are again.
Visibility is very important. I'm the first Indigenous Australian in a Calvin Klein campaign. You know, sends a message.
Calvin Klein.